Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. As usual, we'll be picking few cards for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, guys. And before we start the reading, I would like to thank you all for your support and your positive comments, guys. So these are for your daily energies, Pisces. This is for your career situation and this is for your relationship, guys. So we will start with the daily energy first. Pisces, the Tower, Ace of Pentacles in reverse and Nine of Wands in reverse. So with this card, guys, with these cards for your daily energies, I see that you may be really emotional today. Some kind of changes are happening, some sudden changes in your situation, in your career, or it may be in your personal life, and you may feel stressed and sad because of that. Maybe a circumstance is coming out of the blue all of a sudden and you are really stressed how to handle that situation, some difficulty, guys. So you have to be careful today, Pisces. That is what I see with this card. And maybe in your work you are enjoying a certain level of success. Guys, you are happy with how things are progressing in your professional life, maybe, or it may be in your personal life. But still, the people whom you are with, maybe your colleagues in your work or the people in your family, they may be talking behind you, gossiping about you. They may be jealous. They may be trying to compete with you in some ways. So that is also the energy with these cards, guys. And maybe for some of you in your career, again in your career or in your work situation, you are facing these obstacles, guys, lots of stressful situations. You may be tasting success in work and you are seeing things are going wrong in your personal life, or it may be vice versa. That is what I see with these cards, Pisces. Let us see what is the card for your career situation, guys. So for your career situation, guys, it's Six of Wands in reverse. So with this card in your career situation today, you are afraid of some circumstance, or you are afraid of the result of some projects or some collaborations that you are making today. That result, you are really worried, thinking of your future outcome in your career situation, guys. You feel that things are not going well today and what will your future be? So you are really worried about that result, whatever is going to come towards you. Let us see what is the card for your relationship. It's Eight of Swords. Again with this card, something is stressing you, something is troubling you in your situation, guys, and you feel restricted and trapped in this circumstance. You don't know what to do with this person in this connection, and also the energy here, you are not sharing a great understanding with this person, maybe, guys. Maybe this relationship is not meant to be. That may be the reason for this card, guys. You are really emotional and you feel stuck to this person and you feel restricted because of something. You just want to move away from the situation, but you are unable to. and you feel really stressed. That is what I see with this card, Pisces, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Pisces.